my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed, stare at the earth like...
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision. First round underway. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Giants. Big hard punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh! Landed a big kick there. Watch the strike. Beautiful straight punch there. His boxing fundamentals are just so
tough. Oh, he looks so sharp tonight. There's no tell on that leg kick. Nice looping punch.
Final seconds of round one. All right, so 1 minute into the fight, and I'm not sure these fighters realize that we got 3 or 5 rounds tonight.
No feeling out process at all. From the moment this fight started, these two gentlemen were ready to knock each other's heads off.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Another big leg kick land.
That is it! Well, it's not every day in the UFC that you see a fight ended due to a leg kick, but that one was absolutely devastating. He took away that lead leg of his opponent, who became a one-legged fighter, and then it became just a matter of time. So somewhat anticlimactic here tonight, but not for the winner, as he gets one of the bigger TKO wins of his UFC career. Able to check the high kick. 45 seconds remain in the round. Oh, a huge shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it to go and end the fight.
30 seconds to go in the round. Seconds to go round two. Seconds remain in round two. Oh, that is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talks to your toughness.
Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good.
Caught that kick there.
Well, one got through. That kick was blocked. Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses. Unbelievable!
He's done, he's done!
Well, it's not every day in the UFC that you see a fight ended due to a leg kick, but that one was absolutely devastating. He took away that lead leg of his opponent, who became a one-legged fighter, and then it became just a matter of time. So, somewhat anticlimactic here tonight, but not for the winner, as he gets one of the bigger TKO wins of his UFC career. Biggest strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands, Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
He's had a huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
Seconds now to go in the round. Yeah. 20 seconds left. Checks the leg kick. Just unable to quite find that range. Oh, a huge strike lands there, DC.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next shot, the follow-up shot, that will finish the fight.
Sound defensively blocks the shot. Trying to kick the leg out. Sniff that one out as he blocks the kick. That's the type of aggressiveness and execution that is going to endear you to UFC President Dana White, to the matchmakers. Make sure you keep it out of the judges' hands, and that's exactly what he did here tonight. A huge shot landed clean. Clearly, his opponent was hurt very badly, and ultimately, the finish came right then and there. Outstanding execution down the stretch tonight. So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my, I'm all in my bag. It's hard as it get. I do not throw powder. I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love them to death. I got some meal, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the Rolex right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy. He gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout. It won't be for fame. It won't be because my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be because some slid in my lane. Everything grows. It's destined to change. I love you, little. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you can. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thinking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence. I mirrored your style. I studied the greats. I'm the greatest right now. If you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different. I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. You ain't count me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my... I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your pocket will make you real. Foot is on their neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel.